shoot it in the brain.
Shoot it in the brain.
Shoot her! Shoot her!
Uh-oh.
No, come back! Come back! Hello, everybody, and welcome to another episode of ARK Survival Evolved. I'm your host, Omega. Alright, guys, how's it going? A lot has happened since last time. I have skyrocketed levels. I am now level 56. As you notice, I got the trike bone helmet skin, which only means one thing. I cheated. No, I'm just joking. Me and Crip, we went ahead and we actually killed an Alpha Rex. Unfortunately, some things weren't going quite right with recording yesterday, so I wasn't able to capture as much as I wanted, but we got a lot of the village made up. So that's awesome. I'll have to go ahead and show you guys that later. But Crip and I right now are on our way to go and get ourselves a beaver, get some beaver dams, and yeah, it's about to be. Alright, let's fucking do this.
Yeah, pretty much just head straight across the water past the spire toward, you know, past and over the house. He just flew past me.
Okay. You're right, I'm way faster than you. So you need to show me where these beavers are again. I cannot remember for the life of me.
Straight ahead, the you know that cave that you wanted to see straight ahead out across the water.
Yeah, was it pretty much just like above there in that little lagoon? Is that where it
yeah,
is?
It's yeah, that rock spire that's right above that fucking where the cave entrance is. It's up top behind it.
Okay.
I figured I'm just park the pteranodon. Attack. You can park the pteranodon up on top of the rocks, and then you can hang off my bird.
Attack.
Man, we got like 280 cementing paste off of one last time, so.
Mm-hmm. My weight's like pretty minimal.
There's like 12. Right, all I have on me is my armor and 24 meat.
I've got my gear. Plus a parachute, just in case, because I'm going to be grappling hooking from your butthole. So, you know. Safety first, ladies and gentlemen, safety first.
Mm-hmm.
So, how fucking, like, I don't know, man. It's not that far, but it seems fun.
Alpha Raptor.
Where? Oh, look at that. So, should we
get some
on foot?
On these animals.
Okay, for sure. Should let me bump my melee really quick. Actually, stamina. Yeah. Let's barrel roll this bitch. Actually, what level is it?
I don't know.
Okay, fuck it. Karno. Yep. I got one more spin attack and I need to fly up. I need to get stamina. Nice, good job. Poop for stamina! Poop for stamina, Patrol!
Yeah, it's level 16. I mean, this bird came out pretty good. I had over 2,000 stamina.
Nice. I mean, what is it, 108, 106?
Need to get out.
Nah, I'm good.
Yeah, it was a 108.
Damn, ba-boom. Patrice wins. Alright, so he got a cloth hat, an apprentice cloth hat. The greatest fucking achievement known to ARKkind.
Flying up to the top of the spire.
You need to get some stamina back?
Yeah. Oh, there's nowhere to land on it. There's one over here with the tree.
Okay.
I just didn't want any of those T-Rexes or anything to run up while I applied levels. Because I just want to bring my weight up and then start bringing my damage.
Definitely. I'm just gonna drop this useless berry nonsense in this stupid hat. I hate it when alphas give you the stupidest shit, man. Alright. So that was super exciting. Oh, man.
Alright, so I think 600 pounds is good for the weight. I got my health up to 2,500.
Attack, you stupid fucking thing.
Sounds like you're having a bad time, buddy.
Well, Trike is not attacking what I want. Yeah, you better run, Raptor. Motherfucker, kick your ass.
I can only recommend bolas. Bolas wrapped around anything with two legs. Fucking OP for 30 seconds.
If you haven't been using bolas, they're legit.
They're like the best.
Learning other things because I'm my own person, so.
Yeah.
We're not tame. We don't need this.
Bolas is like the least.
Drop weight.
But it's one of the most. Like, it makes things so much easier. Like parasaurs, throw it at their feet, kill them, get their hide and food. It's super easy.
Yeah, you get your gang rate by a group of four or five
can
raptors.
You, bolas?
Bolo.
You have 10 bolas.
But they,
you can stack 10. They're only 4 bolas. Pounds with 10.
But once you use the last one in a stack, if you
no,
have
you
more in your inventory, it'll automatically.
No. But they're super cheap.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Fucking jinx, so motherfucker.
Yeah, me, I'm just trying to get to this. Like I am literally. Almost there and not
keep cutting in and out
a single animal.
All
right,
but it's okay. Almost at the new place.
Are you on the other island, like north jungle?
No, I'm on the south jungle.
So you're on this island with us.
Well, here take your bird back. Let's
what?
Holy shit, are you guys lagging?
No.
For a second, I rubber banded. I'm gonna say you can go ahead and leave your
55.
I got 17.
I'm at 25.
See, you started lagging in your voice. You want me to land my bird here?
Yeah. I'm gonna say you can just leave him on that way. He's up on top of there and see.
Okay, for sure.
Go ahead and grapple to me.
Yep. All right, let's go. Bum bum ba dun dun da 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 da.
Quetzal.
I think that's
at
level 20.
That.
What's up?
The
staircase?
Never mind. I thought what the staircase led
20.
To. I thought it was cool.
It's kind of cool. It leads to like a pool or something. So I don't know. I think if I get attacked or hit by these beavers, oh shit, that's a Rex and a Ronto. Hold up.
Oh.
Whoa. Let's watch nature do its thing really quick, I guess. Dude, I'm thinking these beavers are about to get really pissed off. I think they're going for that Ronto. Where are you going? Oh shit. Hello, Beaver Dams.
I'm just.
Alright,
slow.
Go a little bit forward.
I can't.
I'm gonna reset my router screen.
That's. Did I go too far?
Alright, hold on. Stay there. Stay. Why are they mad at me? Oh, that's a saber tooth. Shit, okay, hold on. Shit. Hold up. Stay right where you are. I thought it was a beaver. Okay. This thing is just moving too much. Stay right there, fucking Sabretooth. There we go. He's fighting a beaver. Yeah, fuck him up, beaver. Alright, the beaver's running. I'm terrible with the long neck.
Do you want to drop down there and try and grab it and just tell me to fly up once you hit grab all?
No, it's okay for now. No,
I kid you.
It's literally almost dead. Whoa.
Okay.
Is it dead? I think they killed it. Yeah. Alright, just stay right where you are. Let's say you can... Because I can move with my grappling hook. You know what I mean?
Just,
I'm independent from you.
Straight up in the, yeah, I'm looking straight up in the air, so if you do need me to take off, just stay fly and I'll take off up.
Yeah, this is fucking new for me, so this might end. Oh, fuck. Ah! Fuck!
The line breaks, say line break, and I'll.
Ah, it broke! I'm too fat! I'm too fat! I'm gonna die.
Oh my god.
My body. fuck. Okay.
So... I grabbed a fucking beaver instead of you.
That's okay, man. Like, honestly, I'm not surprised that that just happened. Alright. So...
we're gonna have to come back with a T-Rex and just kill them all. And I don't have a spyglass.
That was all my fucking armor. I had a spyglass. So I'm going to jump on Wingy, and I'm going to get over there and try and get my body back. Alright, so all of my gear died. There's a T-Rex. Save us, T-Rex! What level are you, Mr. Rex? The most beautiful Rex. 120 female, you say? Holy fuckballs. I shall name her Sheila and put my thumb up her butt.
Right.
You poop missile!
High level dinosaurs.
Take that, Sheila! So, what's the plan, man? I think this Rex might get murderated. You wanna go get those other beaver dams?
Hey, does one of you know how to make narco or trank arrows?
Everybody knows how to make them.
Do you wanna meet me up on this ridge? I've got all the supplies.
Ridge? Did you call me a bitch?
Where did you park your pteranodon at?
Over yonder. Look to your left. You see that shelf? That little bridge thing? To the right. I was looking a different direction than you. We're flying. My bad. Hey, Adodicoris!
Where's... I'm trying to spot that one beaver, because there was still one over here somewhere. I can't see it.
Alright, just stay right where you are.
Just tell me when to fly. Oh.
Wait, what?
Should I
take some? Fuck it.
I don't see anything.
Secret agent! Fuck. Alright, so we got some shrimp on top. Let me see how much I got. 1, 2, 3, 75, 4, 75. Da, da. Okay, well. 1, 2, 3. About 1300 cementing paste? Ish? Maybe more? Look at this little cunt up here with his little. Oh, did I see cunt? I meant to see you next Tuesday, bitch. Ha ha. Sup, man?
There you go.
No, I got enough line.
Awesome. Where's.
Hey, how's it going?
Are you still hooked?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm just conversing over here.
For him now.
So, I'm naked.
Here.
Possibly famous.
Yeah, me too. I'm not!
No, you learned how to make clothes! You're kind of a shoddy tailor. I applaud your attempt at clothing, but...
Oh yeah, I need 50 narco arrows.
Do you have any hide, per chance? Do you know how to make hide armor? I should ask you first.
I don't know how to
make hide armor. Alright, give me a hide, and I will make you hide armor.
Well, if you have hide, I need to make a bed first, and okay. It's all on my turtle.
Where's your turtle?
Come and follow me over here.
There's 117 hide inside my bird.
Okay.
I've got a nice 200 and something back.
I love how you're just walking as I'm, like, reeling myself out. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, this is gonna be the new home. If you That's want, cool. Look in the... In
I can't the open turtles. Your animals.
Really?
Yeah, we're only in an alliance. Yeah. Only tribe members can look inside of each other's animals. I could help you tame something, but after it's tamed, I couldn't, like, access it anymore. The alliance system is kind of like, hey, my turrets won't shoot you system. But as long as you have 5 air as well.
Hey, Omega, like I said, there's a hunt.
Oh, yeah. Keep your hide. If you have any 5 air.
Yeah, I've got a little bit of fiber. There's 112.
I pressed the wrong button. I pressed X for some reason. It's like, fucking, not the right button. Alright, so armor, hide. Make some sweet ass pants. A fancy shirt. Some fucking slick-ass modern gloves, some old work boots, and a hat made from 1920s football.
Fuck, this turtle's still regenerating health.
Yeah, herbivores take forever.
Dude, this thing took on 4 Dilophosauruses, like, all 100 and something. This is my world, boar turtle.
Boar turtle.
What does she have? 3,220.
Here's some complimentary fiber.
157 mealy. Please, yes. Do you have any thatch by any chance?
Nope. I got 9 meat.
No?
Let me make you your.
Oh, I don't need meat.
Your arrows before we forget, and I just take off with them all.
I've got lots of arrows. Oh yeah, the trank arrows, please. Yes.
Yeah. Actually, here, just take my stack of 50. And then.
Okay. Yeah, that was pretty much.
These 25 here. And I'll just make him as.
Yeah. Just take all that shit. Okay. Where to start with this thing?
I would start by, I don't know. Do you know how to make stuff?
Right? Like, oh yeah, no, I've already got like a bunch of
behemoth gates or any? Not behemoth, but like a wood dino gate.
I don't know how to make a dinosaur. I know how to make the wood dinosaur gate, but not the stone one. The stone one I really want. I'm gonna put it like out there. I want to cover this lake. Like, this is gonna be my water supply.
Okay.
All right, look at this.
Actually, I could probably just build it out here and keep this as a pen.
Once you get a little more set up and you can start doing stuff, if you start making a bunch of charcoal, we can make you.
We will trade.
A long rifle.
Yeah.
If you go down there and like get us, you know, because you're gonna get some decent smelting paces if you can fight those beavers.
Well.
Yeah.
But. Try to other people access them too. There's a lot.
I was gonna say you can't build too close to those. Try not to build too close to those lakes if you can to keep the beavers.
I'm only gonna build up here. This is like right around here. It's gonna be a small hut.
Once you get a little more set up, we can help. I can come pick you up and we can take you to go and get your own argent. And that way, whenever you see there's a whole bunch of those. Beaver dam spawn there, you can just pick the beavers up and fly them to the neighboring pond down, because that's how I did. I just picked them up from the upper pond, took them to the lower pond, and vice versa.
Yeah, no, I'm not gonna build too crazy around here. Like, this is gonna be my main base now.
It's nice, but this could be a really nice area.
Alright, so where was the base?
Alright, so we got this little lady knocked out. And we are going to tame her, get some birds, because we've neglected to do that, possibly.
Your mic sounds really bad and staticky.
What? Man, that sucks. That's only on your end, man. Is that better? No, yeah, maybe so.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. I just had to turn it off and on.
There's no.
My bad. But, so we got it knocked out. Crip's gonna go ahead and get some burrs. And we're gonna feed it, shove some drugs in it, and, tame her up. So, once she's done getting tamed, because these herbivore tames take fucking forever to do, bring you guys back. And we're gonna go on a little beaver adventure. Actually, no, we're not. We're gonna go take out that Rex, right? No, we're not. We're going to go to Volcano Island and go see the charcoal tree thing. Right. So we will see you guys in a bit. Orbit camera. So I'm just going to shoot you right in the chest. Okay? And then this way I can bait him out. Or at least try to.
I'm just trying to find like a rock ledge that we can get on.
He's pissed. He's red and pissed off. You need to go bit higher. Like, he's gonna eat me.
Hold on.
Alright.
Oh, poor Stego.
That ledge might work.
Shit in there, dude!
Okay, now I don't want to live in there. I don't want to live with a bunch of spiders. Whoa.
Whoa.
Are there snakes? Fuck that place, man.
Okay. Yeah, dude. What is that?
Look, he's stuck.
That's a millipede.
Oh shit, is it pissed off at us? Fuck you, Millipede. He's
trying to run.
Oh, it's running away from the scorpion, I think. Them? Yeah. Wow. Look all this stuff in the cave that fucking alpha's been fighting. That's crazy.
Dude.
I really wish I had a rocket launcher right now. Holy shit. What are they all fighting? That one...
God.
Oh, so they're friendly with each other. I really don't like that. Ugh, God, I'm getting shivers, man.
They're all nice to each other.
Right?
Why is this alpha just chilling here?
Right? So what's the plan, guys?
I don't know.
I wanted to try and get see that ledge, that little lip on the left side. The lower part... It's too low, but that upper little node.
Uh-huh. Oh my god, this is fucking scary. I mean, we can stay right here, and then Loki can go up there and shoot him. That way we can keep him. Wait, is that the same? Wait, it's over by the water now. Hold up. It's all... insane.
It's all wonky donk.
What the hell is he doing?
Little bitch.
It's not even interested in us.
That's probably.
Yeah. Is it fighting? What is it fighting? I think it's fighting a beaver. It's fighting beavers. It's fucking fighting beavers, and now a snake. Okay.
I'm scared.
We should have gave you a scope.
Well, now that it's not by the door, do we want to try and get on that ledge?
Which ledge? Hey, can, okay, hold on. Can you go, like, can you please go somewhere else? I'm above all the bugs. Can you please move?
I got an idea, guys.
Okay, what's your idea?
Come over by me. There's a ledge over here. If I aggro it with the pteranodon, I'll try to get it stuck right on this ledge.
I don't know where you are. What ledge?
It's behind us.
Come and note. I know exactly where you are. Just stay where you are. I'm right here.
Okay.
Okay, come over here. This ledge right over here, if I can get it to kind of swing to the left and get it stuck, we could fucking do it. Yeah, that's big enough. Yeah?
Yeah, that's big enough. You can get it
Underneath
over here.
I'm inside of a tree.
That thing, hey,
can you, like, cut this tree down?
That thing just, you know, if it hits you, it's gonna take you out in, like, one or two hits.
Oh, I know. That's why I got the pteranodon.
I still can't see it. Like, I need to go somewhere besides this spot.
There we go.
Got it.
Hey, follow me, dum-dum.
He's trying to lure it to right below us.
Okay.
And actually, this cliff's not that good because of how open the back is. Something could just run up on us from behind. I don't know.
Well, tell me now.
Just, yeah, come here. It's worth it.
God
better than
damn it!
Not. Oh, shit. It's, like, stuck on this one. Oh shit, hell yeah. He's stuck on this one. Well, I'm gonna detach.
I can't see if there's any bugs or anything below us.
I don't fucking
know. Negative. I'll keep watch for a bit.
Oh my god. Is he gonna climb up this? It's really fucking freaking me out, man. Oh, your bullet scared me. I'm gonna use my bow first.
To the right.
No. Yeah, no.
Right? I just thought about that. Oh shit.
Wow, this is intense. It's raining.
Like, all he has to do is, like, somehow just
ominous glow.
Get some air. Right? We must vanquish this beast, boys! Shoot it in the brain!
Shoot it in the brain.
Shooter! Shooter! No, come back! Come back!
No?
Come back! We love you! Come back! Oh, oh. Jeez, I think it's coming back.
Yep.
Yeah. Nice. Shoot her! Commence shooting her again.
What level is this thing?
40? I think it's just 40 shoot. Flat. It's gonna take a bit.
Yep. It's 40 flat.
But yeah. I'm just gonna shoot it in the face. It's gonna just take a little bit.
He's gonna get.
Nothing, just killing Alpha T-Rex right now.
Killing dinosaurs. Yes.
Okay, give me a couple of seconds to try and kill this Alpha.
We're gonna kill this arrow.
Fucking smart ass. Now I am, that when you texted me I wasn't. Fucking dick.
Nope, it's running.
Maybe.
It's adapting to the situation it's been given. It's a, nope. No. It's fine.
Touché, motherfucker. It's 6 o'clock.
Alright.
Got 20 bullets.
Alright, we'll talk to you guys soon.
Yeah, I got 16 left. I think it should be dead soon. Maybe not. I don't know. It's kind of hard to tell on the old red ones. But we're gonna get it. Just keep beaming it in the face. And then, yeah, good.
I'm gonna laugh if we run out of meth.
We run out of what, meth?
What's left? Plus 36 arrows.
I got 11. Plus 25 arrows. man. I think it might be a little bloody, but not much.
Kind of bloody in that fucking shot. Oh yeah,
yeah, it's running.
It's coming back though. If you did, you hit it.
Yeah.
It should come back if you hit it. Try to catch up to it and lure it back. That's the only thing I can think of. Okay. I've been stolen. This is awesome though, the fucking thunder and shit, yeah. Oh, there it is.
Okay, go back, go back, go back.
Okay. It's gonna heal.
There's another ledge over here. I'm gonna start shooting, just gotta get this aggro. It's fine.
Can you see it still?
Kinda.
Oh yeah.
A Brano's attacking it too. Where the fuck did it go? Whoa! Oh, there it is. Alright, that was my last fucking bullet. Time for my bow. I killed a Morphodon! That's right, look at me, you red bastard. Yeah, shoot him right in the brain. I'm gonna shoot it right in the butthole. It's looking bloody. Like, real bloody.
Oh no.
I'd be running around.
It's right here.
Oh.
It's head. No, it's just its back.
I got 9 shots left.
I got 5 arrows.
Okay, fuck sakes! I thought it was Josh. Yeah, no, I just talked. Sorry.
Well, I'm out of ammunition. What do we do now?
I got 6 bullets.
Nice.
I still got ammo.
I have supplies around me to make more fucking arrows.
Oh, my God, looking at me. Oh my God.
Where is the fire? Is it moving?
Yeah.
Like, far away?
No, it's just spinning in a circle, going after the little, the Morphodon bat thing.
I don't think we're gonna do this.
We can do it!
We don't have enough ammo.
I'm low now.
Next time there's actually just my bullets.
It's just spinning in a fucking circle.
It's running away again, I think. Or it's run. Is it running around to us? Yup.
Pick me up. Aha! It's gotta keep getting low, though.
Back to my place and that.
Right?
Go blaze.
Here, let this Bronto beat it up. Ow! Beat it up for a minute.
Holy
fuck, man, I am gonna.
Wait, I got 52 arrows in my bow. My 800% bow. Flashlight attachment. Huzzah for flashlights. Fuck you, Alpha Rex, we'll be back for you.
And then it got it away from his house.
Yeah, that's all we can really say that we did. But oh well. So I'm gonna go ahead and just end the episode here, though, and call it good. If you guys enjoyed it, go ahead and leave a like, comment, and if you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Alright.